Welcome to the latest how-to tutorial from ITZOO. Remember, before starting any repair, to disconnect all power sources, including AC adapters and batteries, from your device.
First, carefully place the suction pads onto the glass, applying pressure, and push all four levers down towards the glass. Carefully place the suction pads onto the new glass and place it back onto the iMac, applying pressure. And pull all four levers up to release the suction pads.
Parts for all major PCs and laptops can be found at itzoo.co.uk. We also stock a full range of PCs, laptops, tablets and servers.